Okay, so this one is using the 55mm lens, 50 meters, 100, 130, picking that up quite nicely there. Again, 50 out to 100. And this is without refocusing. You can see that it's fairly clear right out there. I'm going to stick the 105mm lens on now. Find that first target, 50 metres. This is with the 135, 105. You see the two eyes there, and that's the 130 metres, clear as a belt. So for the sort of slightly longer shots, this is a much favoured system. Just turn the black sun off, just go on to the standard IR. That's on one, so you can see at 50. Hundred. Just needing to refocus that now. You've just got one eye showing at 130. Two. Three. That's full IR. But you can see that the two reflective strips are quite visible. They're an inch square. I am off. Just go on to the main black sun, and you can see a lot more light. And it's very, very clear out to at least 130 metres, which is as far as I can get down my fields. Okay.